Oh. For one another. My chain used to be. Oh, gosh. Wishing you and me were back together. Nah, rock. Girl, we ain't a thing
like we used to be. Kristen, I usually give you an L off the bat, but that girl talking about something. I like how they hit, poof, and then they came back up, and now they coming back up with the,
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video by Chell. Today, I got a special reaction for you guys. Now, today, man. Nigga just call me Santana. Flew out to the island, spent bands on Cabana. These niggas that busy watching. Too many bands and can't fit in my pocket. Bankroll too big for deposit. Cash in the safe, ain't no cash in the wallet. Back in ninth grade, I was wildin'. Young trendy nigga, you know I'm the topic. Flow is too sick, made the young nigga vomit. Don't come talking crazy, you know how I'm rockin'. What you tryna do? If you try shoot, we gon' shoot. Yo ass tryna hit, we can do that shit too. Ooh, these niggas sweet like a fruit. Put that gun down if you not finna shoot. Ooh, this nigga killin' my mood. Chill like my mood, I'ma get a hat too. Water is well like a pool. I got the right answers like family feel. All the unknown.
Do y'all niggas even care about this reaction, bro?
Like, let's be 100% honest. Y'all niggas did not want this reaction, bro. How long was it since my last one? Y'all niggas was spamming me to react to it. Now today, man, I got a special reaction video for you guys. Now today, we reacted to Miley's Behavior Used to Be. Now look, man, I gotta keep it a little low, kid. It's 3 o'clock in the morning, bro. I don't know what's wrong with me, bro. I haven't been able to sleep lately, and I just been like, I'm tired of laying in my bed. I gotta do something. So I guess I'll bring y'all this reaction. Now look, man, it's been a while since I reacted to Miley's Behavior, bro. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. It's been a good little brick. Are y'all happy? Now, before y'all get to comment and anything in the comments, react to this, react to that. Oh my God, react to this, react to that, react to this. I'm not reacting to another video, though, from them in a while. Unless y'all spam the like button up and show me that y'all want another reaction, I might react to it. But it's been too much talking already in this video. Mindless Behavior Used to Be. Let's get it. Okay, so they opened up with the birds flying, chirping. Walter Mouset and Feel the God. Okay, so they got some, like, okay. Got some jury. Damn, Pride, what happened? That nigga threw it already, bro. We don't even know what happened. He already threw the necklace. He already threw that bitch. Bro, in high school, bro, I bought my girl a necklace that said Shamar. If y'all don't know, my name is Shamar, bro. I bought her a necklace that said it's Shamar on it. She was flexing that motherfucker. As soon as we broke up, give me my fucking chain, like, you know what I'm saying? But that's besides the point. So I actually might connect more to this video. This nigga Pride said fuck her already. But look, man, we don't even know what's happening, so let's get back into it. We already see he got a little curly head. She look, Pride, why all your girls taller than you though? That's a problem. You gotta at least look down at your girl so that they can feel secure. What the fuck am I talking about? Okay, so Used to Be, the generic text. Whoever, he threw that bitch in the water? Used to be. Now, before we even get into this, I'm sorry, but y'all know me, I'm a pausing nigga. You walking down the, you know, you just walking, strolling, you know. You see a niggas up there in a window with mics and shit. I'm talking too much. Let's keep going. Used to be, used to be, used to be. These long ass chains they got on, bro. I guess it's official. Pride, pause, my nigga. Pause. Pause. Don't ever get up off the bed like that, bro. Don't ever get up off the bed like that. Pause. That's a strong pause. I like how they stop that bitch. They go stop. See, you don't want to kick you
with a 5-star stunner like me. That shit was hard. That nigga said. These niggas said. Type shit. Hold on, let's go
back. With a five-star stunner like me. Face it. That shit was hard. When my name used to be, when my chain used to be. Hold on, Kai. That nigga Pride got him a Max Payne. Hold on. When my name used to be, when my chain used to be, she bad as fuck. Oh yeah, she bad. He mad as hell. Trying to keep it G like it's whatever. Wishing you and me. Nigga rocks. Girl, I used to be a Superman, now I'm flying solo. You used to be 100 with me, now you wanna low low. Things ain't been the same. Girl, we ain't a thing like we used to be, used to be, used to be. We used to be like Jay and Beyonce. Okay. Why is y'all picking there? Bruh, this nigga Prod is throwing everything, bruh. That nigga is throwing everything, bruh. Now, I ain't gonna cap. In middle school, bruh, I had this one female, bruh. She was, you know, in middle school, we had, oh my God, I'm in love. I'm so in love. Bruh, we got into an argument and we broke up that day. Now, I ain't gonna cap. Me and her was on and off that entire year. That was like the first breakup, bruh. I was heart, bruh. My heart was broken. You know what I'm saying? A little story time. Bro, I get on the bus. These kids are annoying as hell. I'm the type to sit all the way in the back. Like, bruh, I'm the first nigga to get on the bus. So I always get on the bus, sit all the way in the back, and mind my business, put my headphones in. That day, they was all on my dick. Like, leave me the fuck alone, nigga. I am heartbroken. Bruh, I get home. Me and my brother was in the same area, so we on the same bus. He get off that bit before me. He run in the house, lock the door, and leave me outside. So I'm already pissed off. I'm like, this nigga gonna look out the blinds. You can't get in. You can't get in. Bruh, I got so mad. I fucking threw my phone at that fucking door. Shattered that motherfucker. Instant regret, bro. That was just a little story time. Let's get back into this. Bro, put them glasses back on. Who is this? Who is those? But I know me and you had our differences in the past, but we hold on, we gotta go back to that. Spent them holidays with one another. Ooh. But notice how he got one side tied, he got his hair tied and his other side tied. So she braided that for him. He's locked in right now. He's locked in right now. That bitch. Oh, girl, we was like family. Don't front with me, I know you miss it where we used to be. Everywhere I gotta hear. Oh, this nigga Rock is doing the most in the camera, but this nigga ain't no camera. Like, nigga, calm the fuck down, bro. Everybody, I've been trying to keep it G like it's whatever. Wishing you and me were back together. Nah, Rock, you need to calm down. The moat, bro, you're doing too much in this video to be walking around with that. Hold on, now, I'm not disrespectful to the young lady. I'm pretty sure her vibes are immaculate. Her energy is there. And she's an all-around nice girl. Matter of fact, that could hurt me. But Rock, you take this L, my nigga. Let's keep watching. Girl, I used to be a Superman. You used to be 100 with me. Now you wanna low low. Things ain't been the same. Girl, we ain't a thing like we used to be. We used to be like Jay. What's his nigga name? Princeton? Now, Princeton, I usually give you an L off the bat because you just L anyways. But that girl talking about something. She Max Payne. She talking about something. Now, I understand why you mad. First things first, take them fucking chains off your neck. Them shit's too long, bro. They not it. Is that a camo? You wearing camo shades, bro? And the rumors come between us. We yeah. Rock took this the major L of this video. He had the worst female. And bro, put a shirt on. You the only nigga without a shirt on. Why are you trying so hard at this video? And you took the L. You had the you did not, bro. You L ass nigga. That shit was not it, bro. Like, bro, like, if we being honest, bro, put your shirt on, bro. And before y'all fan pages come out of nowhere with the goddamn hook like y'all did last time, bro, my videos are jokes. But if you want to come at me and we can do a round two for this, I'm down. Bro, tag me when y'all start talking shit again, please. Okay. Hold on. Hey, Princeton, I give you a W for looking at the camera like those. Usually I'd be like, nigga, get your corny ass on, you little cornball. Hey, bro, I fuck with that. I like how they hit, poof, and then they came back up, and now they coming back up with the, Yeah. Okay. I get that little dance break a W. That's my first time actually paying attention to it. It was actually cool. I actually fuck with that. I know Prince, you hurt. Bro, listen to me, bro. It's other fishes in the sea, bro. You used to be 100 with me, now you wanna go. Things ain't been the same. Girl, we ain't a thing like we used to be. I'm sorry. Come on, Ray, you pointing a blick at me? What you doing? I'm sorry, nigga. The fuck? You about to shoot me? Your girl bad, I'll leave it to you, bro. I didn't even want her. I want Princeton girl. Bro, pride, you too short for all that, bro. Bro, that nigga Ray Ray said I'ma shoot your ass. And, pride, I was gonna give you a W, but that jacket too small. Too small. Why these niggas always walking from the camera on some dramatic shit? Nah, that shit was hard, though. I actually fucked the music video, though. The music video actually made me feel connected to what they were talking about. I can't give y'all a loud clap because, I got family sleep. But hey, man. Yeah. What y'all think about it? Personally, I actually fuck with the song. I'm never listening to this again in my life, but I fuck with it. The visuals was good. The dancing scenes was perfect. Now, Rock, who picked your girl actress? That was not cool. That was not cool at all, bro. Terrible, terrible choices in management. Now, bro, I ain't gonna lie. If these niggas were still together to this day, I actually wonder how that would look. But it's never gonna look like shit. But yeah, man, I'm just talking, bro. When I react to these videos, I actually like to talk shit because it's funny as hell to see y'all comments. Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, man. I'm not the biggest YouTuber on the platform, so you guys spam like the like button. I really appreciate it. You guys enjoy my content. Subscribe to the channel, man. More content coming. I'm gonna see you guys on the next video. I'm gonna see you guys on the next video. I'm gonna see you guys on the next video.
keep saying I'm the man. I'm starting to feel like I got fans. And I'm shooting through my numbers on my Instagram. Wish I could be here with my brothers. Brody fly high, God knows that I love you. I would take it all away for you, put none above you. Only wanna show loyalty and your nigga trust. Can't believe I let him bust you. Nigga, what could I do? I could've jumped in front, but if the bullets test, I die. But we never know regret, goddamn, I should've took that trot.